It was the prayer of Jabez. May the hand of God be upon me. Wherever
you go,
may the hand of God be upon you.
Whatever you do,
may the hand of God be upon you. In the mighty name of Jesus.
As you go to work,
going
to school,
wherever you go,
don't go without
the
hand of the Lord upon you.
The
hand of the Lord
must
rest upon you.
God never fails. Mudimu ha'ahlulehi. Unkulunkulu agahlulwa. Uzimu agabhalelwa. Shikwembu ashihlulehi.
This 1 minute time,
let's go to the word of God
that we are
talking about these days. Then I pray with you. The first
Chronicles,
chapter 4, verse number 9, to verse number 10.
Chronicles,
first Chronicles,
chapter 4, verse number 9, to verse number 10.
To verse 10.
It Jabez was honorable above his brothers.
Ujabez, why to say a piece of a four?
But his mother named him Jabez.
What mama come to be gamma out which
sorrow maker.
Oh, is of soon.
Saying, because I bore him in pain.
But Moba Gamsala, give it soon.
Jabez cried to the God of Israel.
Ujabez, what is Uncle Gulga Israel?
Saying, oh, that you would bless me.
What's an anti man to Caesar?
And enlarge my border.
When do you say umkhawulo wami?
And that your hand might be with me.
Sadla sako sibe nami.
And you will keep me from evil.
Ungivikele kubini.
So it might not hurt me.
Ngingehlelwa ubuhlungu.
And God granted his request.
UNkulunkulu wamnika akucelayo.
Umkhuleko kaJabez lo.
This is the prayer of Jabez.
Elithi izwi likaNkulunkulu.
The word of God says.
Umamakhe wamnika leli gama elithi Jabez.
His mother named him Jabez.
Sorrow maker.
Owenza
uthi because I bore him in pain.
Ngoba ngamzala ngobunye
ubuhlungu. Amanye amagama Jabez means pain.
Ujabez usho ubuhlungu.
Jabez means sorrow.
Ujabez usho usizi.
Uthi ngamthola ngobuhlungu.
I got him through pain.
Wayesemnika leli gama.
And he named him this name.
Elithi Jabez.
Jabez.
Sorrow maker.
Owenza ubuhlungu.
Uthi because I bore him in pain.
Ngamzala ngobuhlungu.
So lithi ke izwi likaNkulunkulu.
What of God says.
Ujabez wayese uyathandaza.
And Jabez prayed.
Wabisa uNkulunkulu kaIsrayeli.
And he called upon the God of Israel.
Jabez called on the God of Israel.
Ujabez wabiza uNkulunkulu kaIsrayeli.
Wakhuleka wabiza uNkulunkulu kaIsrayeli.
Prayed and called the God of Israel.
Noma isiphi isimo obhekane naso.
Whatever situation that they are facing.
Khuleka biza uNkulunkulu ophilayo.
Pray and call the living God.
Noma isiphi isimo phakathi kwaso.
Whatever situation that you are in.
Singaguquka singashintsha.
It can change.
Uma nje ungakhuleka.
If you can pray.
Ubize uNkulunkulu ophilayo.
And call the living God.
Mhlambe kungenzeka nawe sabakubiza ngamagama.
Maybe they are calling you names.
Ngenxa yesimo ophila phakathi kwaso.
Because of the things that you are living in.
Sabakubiza ngamagama.
They are calling you names.
Kodwa ngiphethe indaba ezimnandi namhlanje.
But I've got good news today.
Ukuthi your story can change.
Indaba ingashintsha.
If you can just call.
Uma ungabiza.
Upon the God of Israel.
UNkulunkulu kaIsrayeli.
UNkulunkulu ophilayo.
The living God.
UNkulunkulu odala umhlaba nezulu.
The creator of the heavens and the earth.
UNkulunkulu omile kuze kube
the one who endures forever.
Umkhule kunamandla.
Prayer is powerful.
To change things.
Uguqula izimo.
Uguqula noma isiphi
isimo. Change whatever situation.
Ophakathi kwaso.
That you are in.
Ophila phakathi kwaso.
That you are living in.
Singaguqulwa.
It can change.
Umkhuleko.
By prayer.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Ngegama lika Jesu.
Kunendoda eke yakhuleka.
There's a man who prayed.
Igama layo nguHezekiah.
His name is Hezekiah.
Elithi Bible, he was very sick.
Absolutely wayegula.
And in his sickness.
Eguleni kwakhe.
He was at a point of death.
Wayesezokufa.
Lithi izwi likaNkulunkulu.
God says,
the Lord sent his messenger to go and tell him to set his house in order because he is not going to live but to die. Little Bible, Lendo
Hezekiah, when he found the message,
the
word of God says,
he turned his face to the wall and he prayed.
He prayed.
The
word of God says,
before the prophet could
go out of the village, the Lord spoke to him.
Let's
go back.
Go and
tell Hezekiah. What happened? Hezekiah is praying. Things are turning around in prayer. Go and tell him
that
I've heard his prayer
and I have seen his tears.
He
have heard his prayers. Uthi uNkulunkulu uhambe uyomtshela ukuthi ngizo add 15 years ensukwini zokuphila kwakhe. Indoda bekumele ngabe iyafa kodwa kuleso simo esinjalo lithi iBhayibheli wathandaza.
Don't despise prayer. Prayer is powerful.
Change your story,
it can change your situation. Prayer has got power.
Change
whatever situation that you are in, that you are facing. Prayer has got power of changing the situation.
He prayed.
The Lord added 15 years
in
the days of his life.
Athuma uNkulunkulu ekhuluma uthi makhona phakathi kweni. If there is anyone among you in trouble, uthi uNkulunkulu let him pray. If there is anyone among you suffering, uthi umdala wezinsuku let him pray. If there is anyone among you in trouble, afflicted, let him pray. If there is anyone among you sick, let him pray.
In other words,
impendulo,
the answer of every situation that you are facing is in prayer.
Prayer
has got the power of changing whatever situation.
Jabez,
in this situation that was so hard,
the word of God says, he called on the God of Israel.
Called the God that hears. He called the living God. He called the God who never
wakhuleka,
and he prayed.
Wakhuleka uNkulunkulu.
Lithizwe
likaNkulunkulu.
Ngelinye
ilanga
umprofeti
wakho
Elijah
wake wathandaza wavala izulu.
He stopped the rain.
Wavala imvula.
He stopped the rain.
For 3.5 years. Imvula izange yana.
There was no rain.
Ngokube khuleke khuluma umuntu kaNkulunkulu.
Ngelinye
ilanga Elijah
wake
wakhuleka wake wakhuluma namaprofeti.
He spoke to the prophets.
Elithi izwi likaNkulunkulu.
What God says.
Abaprofeti bakaBhali kade bawu
450.
Lithi izwi likaNkulunkulu. Uyabuza umuntu kaNkulunkulu uthi how long will you waver between two opinions? If God is God, serve him alone. Ukhuluma nabantwana bakwa
Israel.
Ngoba bamanika nika. Bamamba ngapha kuBhali.
Baphinde
bakhonza uNkulunkulu ophilayo. Uthi kuyoze kube nini? Nimanika nika. Labo baprofeti bakaBhali. Bangu 450. Uthi umuntu kaNkulunkulu bakulethwe inkunzi
ezimbili.
Besaba prophet bakaBhali. Babiza uNkulunkulu wabo. Bathandaze kuNkulunkulu wabo. uNkulunkulu ozophendula ngomlilo.
Yena
lo uNkulunkulu ozokhonza. Bavumelana bonke. Bathi kuhle. Lithi izwi likaNkulunkulu. Abaprofeti bakaBhali benze i-altar yabo. Babeka umhlatshelo. Babiza uBhali.
Sukela
ekuseni. Laze loshona ilanga. UBhali akaphendulanga.
Answer. What of God says?
Prophet
of God. Made fun of them.
Said
call more. Call your God. Maybe he has visited. Maybe he is sleeping. They called Baal. Baal never responded. The word of God says. They cut themselves with the stone.
Until the blood gushed out.
That's it, like
they cut them themselves with knives until the blood gushed out. But still, there was no answer. But these who
they call upon God,
but
never answered. But with the time,
so therefore
the men of God, when
you
call the living God,
it is
the word of God says,
altar.
He created an altar. He took the bone.
He
put it on the altar.
It is
the word of God says,
he
said, then pour the water. They pour the water on the altar. And he called upon God. Called the God of Israel. Called the living God. Called the God who never fails.
What
of God says.
And the fire
Lilo.
Fell.
Where?
Wathi makabiza uNkulunkulu.
When he called God,
umlilo wehla.
The fire fell.
Washisa waqothula.
It bended.
Umlilo wehla.
The fire came.
Waqothula amanzi.
It consumed the water.
Waqotha dust.
Consumed the dust.
Waqotha namanzi.
Consumed the water.
Wehla umlilo.
The fire came down.
Ngoba uNkulunkulu esimkhonzayo. uNkulunkulu ozwayo.
God who hears.
uNkulunkulu ophilayo.
uNkulunkulu
ophendulayo.
God who answers.
Nanamhlanje kusihlwa. Angazi isimo.
I don't know.
Obhekani naso.
What you are facing.
Angazi isimo.
I don't know the situation.
Ophakathi kwaso.
What you are in.
Emndenini wakho. in your family, in your life, in your home. But today, we're going to pray. We're going to call upon the Lord. We never fail. We're going to call upon the living God. God who created the heavens and the earth. He is the Alpha. He is the Omega. God of Israel. God of Abraham. God of Jacob. God of Isaac. God living God. God of the Bible. We're going to call him today. What if God says, when he called him,
The fire came down.
I pray today.
Call
upon the living God. The
Bible says, our God is a consuming fire. Our God is a consuming fire.
I pray today.
May
the fire come down upon your life.
May
the fire come down. Come upon your home.
May
the fire come down upon where you are. May the fire come down from on high.
What
God says,
Jabez
called
on the God of Israel.
Today, calling upon the Lord in that situation that we are facing
in South Africa,
in the world.
We
are saying, let the fire come down. The consuming fire, the holy fire of God,
let it
come upon your life. Whatever doesn't belong to God, let it
burn. In the name of Jesus,
let it burn. Let the pen.
Is in yoga
the serpent of the witches.
Pen
by fire.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
The pain.
Ugufa.
Sicknesses.
Ugufa.
That is in your body.
Pen
by fire. The charms of the wicked.
Things
that were buried. Right in your yard. Others are put in the ceiling. We send the fire. Fire of God. Fire of the Holy Spirit.
Let
it search now. Upon your life. In your home. Where you are.
May
demons bear. Lilo.
I ask some demon right now.
The devils are bending now. The spirit is bending now.
Because
of darkness are defeated.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
The bodies are breaking. The bodies are melting. Those doors are opening up today. In your life. We call upon the fire.
We
call upon the heavenly fire. Fire from above.
Where
are you listening from?
Fire.
Can you say fire?
Fire.
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 The fire of God.
We are servants right now.
It's working now.
The
fire of God is.
We are Shisa right now.
He's burning everything.
In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Abanye bathathi ithombe zakho.
Others took their photos.
Bathathi into zakho abathaka.
They took your belongings.
Basibopha ngemithi.
They buy them with the
charms. Bayasigubhela.
They buried them.
Babopha impilo yakho.
They bound your life.
Bathake kuphumelele.
They won't prosper.
Bathake kuzosebenza kule family.
Bathake kuzoshada
kule family. Bathake kuzoshada kule family.
Bathake
kuzolunga kule family.
But
right now, ngithumela umlilo.
I said the fire.
Bathake into zakho. Esigujelwe khona.
Where your things
are
held up.
Fire!
Lilo!
Fire!
Lilo!
Fire! mlilo.
Mawukhululeke umsebenzi wakho.
May your job be released.
Masikhululeke imali zakho.
May your finances be released.
Masikhululeke impumelelo yakho.
May your prosperity be released.
Masikhululeke ibusiso zakho.
May your blessings be released.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Ngegama lika Jesu.
Sibiza uNkulunkulu.
We call upon the Lord.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Ngegama lika Jesu.
Nale COVID.
This COVID.
Sishisa ngomlilo.
We burn it by fire.
Wasezulwini.
From on high.
Sithi mayehle umlilo.
May the fire come down.
Mayehle umlilo.
May the fire come down.
Wahlele ibhedlela.
Come upon hospitals.
Wahlele emakhaya.
Come upon homes.
Onke ama province.
Every province.
Yonke indawo.
Everywhere.
Mayehle umlilo.
May the fire come down.
Lapho le COVID.
Where this COVID.
Ekhamba ngakhona.
It's coming from.
Sithi mayisha right now.
May it burn now.
Emkhathini.
In the spiritual realm.
Sithumela umlilo.
We set the fire.
Wasezulwini.
In heaven.
Emathunjini omhlaba.
The bell of the earth.
Sithumela umlilo.
We set the fire.
Wasezulwini.
From on high.
Mayisha le COVID.
Let this COVID
burn. Mayinyamalale. Mayishisa umlilo.
Let it be burnt by fire.
Nkulunkulu ophilayo.
The living God.
Babaphila abantu.
May the word of God be healed.
Babakhululeka abantu.
May that be set free.
Mayehle umlilo.
May the fire come down.
Emhlabeni wonke.
The whole world.
Mlilo uyehla right now.
The fire is coming down.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Ngegama lika Jesu.
Lithizwe likaNkulunkulu.
What of God says.
Jabez called.
Jabez
on the God of Israel.
Nkulunkulu ophilayo.
UNkulunkulu ozwayo.
He is the God who hears.
UNkulunkulu ophendulayo.
He is the God who answers.
Uthi makathandaza.
When he prayed.
Uthi bless me indeed.
Ubusise ngempela.
Umkhuleko kaJabez.
Prayer of Jabez.
Uthi bless me indeed. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Ngegama lika Jesu.
Nawe sengathi uNkulunkulu angakubusisa.
May God bless you.
Ngimemezele isibusiso.
I declare blessing.
Kithi kwempilo yakho.
Upon your life.
Kithi may the Lord bless you.
God may bless
you. Kithi may the Lord bless you.
God may bless you.
Kithi may the Lord bless you.
May the Lord bless you.
Kithi may the Lord bless you.
God may bless you.
Bless you coming in. Bless you going out. Kithi isibusiso sikaNkulunkulu.
The blessing of the Lord.
Masihlale ekhanda lakho.
Lapho
ngilalele khona.
We are listening from.
Isibusiso sikaNkulunkulu.
The blessing of the Lord.
Asinalo usizi.
There's no sorrow.
Isibusiso sikaNkulunkulu. Siyaqebisa.
Kithi
may the Lord bless you.
May bless you.
In the name of Jesus. Uthi makaqhubeke ethandaza.
When he continues to pray.
Uthi may the Lord enlarge my territory. May the Lord enlarge my border. Umdala wezinsuku makandise umkhawulo wakho. In the mighty name of Jesus. Kithi mina ibane overflow. Kithi mina ibane
breakthrough.
In the mighty name of Jesus. Kithi mina uNkulunkulu akakwenzele.
May the Lord do for you.
Ngaphezu kwalokho okucelile.
Above what you ask.
Ngaphezu kwalokho okudingayo. Elithi iBhayibheli lawa God is able to do exceedingly abundantly above all that we ask or think according to the power that works in us. May the Lord enlarge your territory. May the Lord enlarge your borders. In the mighty name of Jesus.
When he prayed again,
uthi may the hand of God
Jehova
be with me.
Masibe nami.
Be upon me.
Masibe phezu kwami.
May the hand of God
Jehova
be upon me.
Masibe ngaphezu kwami.
Be with me.
Masibe nami.
Ngiyakhuleka namhlanje.
I pray today.
Yonke indawo.
Wherever.
Lapho ngilalele khona. Ngithi may the hand of God
Jehova
be upon you.
Masibe phezu kwami.
Mighty hand of God.
Isandla
sinamandla. Masihlale phezu kwakho. Isandla
sikaNkulunkulu.
Masihlale phezu kwakho. Isandla sikaNkulunkulu. Ukuthinte right now.
Let's touch you now.
Lapho ngilalele khona isandla sikaNkulunkulu nasi siyakuthinta. Nasi siyakuthinta. Nasi siyakuthinta. Wena olele phansi. Wena ogulayo. Nasi isandla sikaNkulunkulu siyakuthinta right now.
Touch you now.
Touch in the name of Jesus. Nasi isandla siyakhulula namhlanje. Nasi isandla siyakuthinta right now. Elithizwe likaNkulunkulu.
UNkulunkulu
wabakhulula. Abantwana bakhe. Ngesandla sakhe. In the mighty name of Jesus. Now uNkulunkulu akakhulule namhlanje. Ngesandla sakhe sinamandla. Imali zakho masikhululwe. Isandla sikaNkulunkulu. Ibusiso zakho masikhululwe. Isandla sikaNkulunkulu. Impumelelo yakho mayikhululwe. Isandla sikaNkulunkulu. Ifamily yakho mayikhululeke. Isandla
by the hand of the Lord.
Nasi sandla sikaNkulunkulu siyakhulula namhlanje kule iqalekiso kule mabhadi kule ikhwakhwalala siyakhulula kule kufa kule kugula khululeka.
Be delivered.
It was the prayer of
Jabez.
May the hand of God be upon me. Yonke indawo la uhamba khona.
Wherever you go.
May the hand of God be with you. Konke okwenzayo.
Whatever you do.
May the hand of God be upon you. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Is it going to work?
Going
to school? Wherever you go. Don't go. Without the hand of the Lord upon you. Hand of the Lord. Must rest upon you. The hand of the Lord. Must rest upon you. The hand of the Lord. Must dwell upon you. Yes, the hand is touching you. The hand is touching you.
We are healed right now.
We are healed now.
We are khululeka right now.
You are set free.
Isimanga zenzeka right now.
Happening.
Yes,
the hand is touching you.
Bad legs
are moving out. Cases are moving out. Bad legs are moving out. Bad legs are moving out.
Kakhalala ziyasuka.
Misfortune is moving out. Here's the hand of the Lord.
Nama demona yaphuma.
Devils are coming out. Satani. Not devil. They have the power.
Against
the hand of God.
Isandla sika
Nkulunkulu. The hand of the Lord.
Masihlale phezu kwakho.
May it rest upon you.
Masifukamele impilo yakho.
May it be over your life.
Uthi makaqhubeke ukukhuleka.
When he continues to pray.
Uthi may the Lord keep me.
Because my incline.
From evil.
Kokubi.
May the Lord keep me.
Because my incline.
From evil.
Kokubi.
Kokumkhuleko kaJabez.
That's the prayer of Jabez.
Uthi uNkulunkulu akangiqine.
May the Lord keep me.
Kukho konke okubi.
From evil.
Now we are khulekela namhlanje.
I'm praying for you today.
May the Lord keep you.
Because my incline.
uNkulunkulu makagcine kokho konke okubi.
May the Lord keep you from evil.
uNkulunkulu makagcine umndeni wakho.
May he keep your family.
uNkulunkulu makagcine izingane zakho.
May he keep your children.
Ngithi uNkulunkulu makagcine.
May the Lord keep you.
Makakuvikele kokho konke okubi.
May he protect you from every evil.
Konke okubi uSathane akuplanile.
That the devil has planned.
Empilweni yakho.
In your life.
Akuyikwenzeka.
It will never happen.
Ngiyakuthandazela.
I pray for you.
Ngithi uNkulunkulu makagcine.
May the Lord keep you.
In the mighty name of Jesus. Konke izitha.
Every whatever the enemy had planned
empilweni yakho
in your life
nasemndenini wakho
in your family
akuyiphumelela
it's never prosper
uNkulunkulu akagcine
may the Lord keep you
kukho konke okubi
from the evil
konke uSathane akuplanile
whatever the devil has planned
konke amadimoni akuplanile akuyiphumelela
it's never prosper
ngiyakhulekela namhlanje
I pray for you today
I pray for you tonight
ngiyakhulekela namhlanje
may the Lord keep you from evil in the mighty name of Jesus akagcine uNkulunkulu
may the Lord keep you
kule insuku zokugcina kule insuku ezimbi uNkulunkulu akagcine
may the Lord deliver you. May the Lord protect you.
May
the Lord protect you. Full of evil. May the Lord keep you. May the Lord protect you. There is no weapon that is come against me that shall prosper. May the Lord keep you. May the Lord protect you. Every tongue that rises up against you shall not prosper. Because my cleaning. May the Lord keep you. May the Lord protect you. The Lord says,
your enemies will come in one direction. They will flee away in seven directions.
May the Lord keep you. May the Lord protect you. Until those who hate you end up loving you. Those who fight you will not prosper. You are kept by God. May the Lord keep you. May the Lord protect you. Keep your job.
Keep
your family.
Keep
your children.
And
all. That God has blessed you. May he keep you. May he protect you. Word of God says,
if you have made the Lord your refuge, the Most High, your dwelling place, Word
of God says,
there is no evil that shall come near you, no calamity, no disaster that shall come near you.
Nothing will come. Nothing will come close to you. When you met God, the Lord, your refuge. God,
uNkulunkulu,
the Lord,
abe inqaba yakho.
The Bible says,
nokufa,
even death,
akuyikusondela,
shall not come
empilweni yakho.
Hear your life.
Akabe inqaba yakho uNkulunkulu.
May the Lord be your refuge.
Nakulesi sikhathi seCovid,
even during this time,
makakuvikele uNkulunkulu.
May the Lord protect you.
Mayingasondela empilweni yakho.
May it never come from.
Mayingasondela emndenini wakho.
May it never come.
Ngithi mina le coronavirus,
this coronavirus,
the COVID-19 pandemic, ngithi lolu bhubhane, makakuvikele uNkulunkulu.
May the Lord protect you.
Makavikele ngisho nomndeni wakho. In the mighty name of Jesus. Jesus likaNkulunkulu. uNkulunkulu wawuswa.
God heard.
Umkhuleko kaJabez.
The prayer of Jabez.
uNkulunkulu wamenze.
The Lord did
all that
he asked of him.
In the mighty name of Jesus. This
moment in time, I want everybody, wherever you're watching from, you're going to pray in the name of Jesus.
Bishop,
pray with me today. I need this Lord. I need this Jesus to come into my heart, to be the Lord and Savior in my life.
Just saying,
you're all upsetting at the door, and I'm knocking.
if you hear my voice, and open up your heart, I will come in and abide with you and serve with you and live with you. Bishop, I receive Jesus today. Come into my heart. Come into yourself in the Lord. Say today, I restore myself. Lord Jesus, come and pray in my life. Follow me with these words. Lord Jesus, I thank you today. I heard your word. I give myself unto you. I accept you. I accept you to be the King and the Savior of my life. Lord Jesus, I accept you with my mouth that you are the Lord. I believe with my heart that you rose from the dead. Today, I'm saved. My sins are forgiven. You're devil, and the demons, you've got no portion, you've got no right, you've got no authority over my life. Namhlanje, today, I'm saved. Jesus is the Lord of my life. When Satan, you devil, and the demons, and the sicknesses, come out of my life. Never come back again. Though that used to come back, I shut it today in the name of Jesus. From today, Jesus is the Lord. He's ruling in my life forever.
Amen.
Amen.